Ken enlisted in the military as a member of the military band on July 6, 2020 after writing a heartfelt letter to his fans. He was the third member of VIXX to enlist following Cha Hak-yeon and Leo. On January 5, Ken was discharged from the military while on his final leave according to COVID-19 protocol. In his Instagram post following his discharge, Ken wrote, January 5, 2022 Wednesday. The discharge day has come. I had a lot of thoughts while in the military. To my family, fellow VIXX members, friends, and our Starlight, VIXX's official fan club, babies who waited until now, KK, laughing sounds, I'm so grateful, and I love you all. I'll heal all the feelings of being hurt and having a difficult time until now with my songs. Everyone, let's have a healthy and happy year. Thank you for congratulating me on my discharge, everyone. I love you. Let's go. After debuting as a member of VIXX in 2012, Ken has actively promoted as both an artist and musical actor. Prior to his enlistment, Ken made his solo debut with his first solo mini-album Greeting and its title track Just For A Moment. He also released the single Counting One By One right before his enlistment.